See that? You don't know?
Mickey Mouse?
Mickey Mouse, maybe? Who are you gonna see there, Wyatt?
I didn't see Donald Duck and Goofy and Mickey Mouse.
Yeah? We'll probably be there. All right, so who do you want?
It's really hard for Mom and Dad and me and Paxton.
It was really hard. It's really hard to walk.
What we're living in, let me tell ya. And it's a world that man can eat at all. When things are big, that should be small. Who can tell what magic spells...
Oh, look, they're fish. See the fish? Hey, why? They're not real. They're not real. It's just a light. Those places? That's a lot of places. Oh, saw that happening. Well, yeah. That's why we told you not to walk on the ice.
Here we are in the very traditional Japanese room that I did not know I ordered, but pretty cool.
What? How'd you get over there? That's so sneaky. How'd you get over there?
Each room came with full traditional Japanese attire for kids and adults. It was a long day. We were over it. We just threw the shirts on the kids who looked like tourists.
Rather play in the snow than go in this awesome place. Wyatt, come here. Dang, you're like a professional. Did you do them all? Wow. Bullseye.
You must see first and pick quickly. Okay.
Snow and a Nico.
You think the kids enjoyed the shrines or the parks more?
Definitely the parks. Yeah. We couldn't pass the park without the boys wanting to stop. We stopped at every playground we saw along the way. And the shrines, they could not care less about. They were like screaming and whining to leave. It's been like a very like reverent place. Everyone is quiet and solemn. Fully,
and
the boys are like laying on the ground.
Yeah. Hold on,
guys. This is so cute.
Oh yeah, yeah. We're good at cute. That's the yeah. We're the best at cute.
So what are you making us?
Oh, shikwasa. This is a Japanese like sour orange.
Cool.
Yeah, it's really nice with soda water and some whiskey.
Nice.
Hey, where are we? At the dessert place? How many desserts have you had?
For 50 minutes of we're getting cut off here, but I think we did pretty good. And as usual, we resorted to this TV finally. So the rest of the restaurant could enjoy themselves. Yeah. It was good. You gotta get your morning workout in before we go out. Good town, yeah? Oh, doing push-ups now? Dude, there you go. But now we have a little contest.
All right, man.
You gotta hold on to the paddle, man. So what are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for my whole family and Legos and planets.
What about this trip?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay. And farm Legos and that's it.
Okay.
And that family and that. I thought for sure that they were going to say something about Japan.
Right.
We're here.
Not a
and
word.
We saw ninjas yesterday.
They made it.
We went to a ninja store. Remember Paxton that the ninja was on the roof and he jumped off and
you remember that?
Everybody?
Oh, okay.
Wait, what about you? Do you remember that ninja show?
Yeah.
What did you happened? Like it?
They were trying to fight the humans.
And who won? The ninjas or the humans?
The human.
Yeah.
That's right.
And what did you say when you grew up?
And then, do you think Mom and Dad could take those ninjas?
Yeah.
Yeah, you think we could beat them?
We could beat the ninjas?
Yeah, I think
no. What do you think? Do you think we could beat the ninjas?
No.
No, I think Daddy should go.